we find ourselves at the infamous Pine Brook Haven Family Campground, a shell of what it once was, as the suspect details of a daring crime to this day have defied the elements and the authorities. 27 innocent children seem to just vanish into thin air.
Great, huh?
You did great.
Oh
my God. So scary.